Hey, if you're a teacher, I got a quick question for you. You're teaching online, right? And you got all this software, and you learned about all the mics, and you went to all the Zoom classes, and you're studying it all. And did it make your life easier or harder? If it made it harder, you need to come to my workshop. I've been teaching online for 12 years. I teach thousands of students online, and the whole point of teaching online is something called flipping the classroom. And what flipping the classroom actually means is it means that you deliver a better result to your students with less of your time. That's what it means. And you should be able to figure out that when you do that, you can charge more for your time. So here's the thing. You've probably heard 1,000 things about teaching online, but your life isn't any better. It's just harder. You're stressed out. You're working too much. There are 4 simple steps that when put together will help you teach your students better, save a lot of time and energy while drawing more students towards you and while making more income if you work for yourself. If that's something you'd like to do, then quit going to all these Zoom classes where people are giving you a bunch of bells and whistles and come to this workshop this Sunday and Monday. Take it from somebody who's been teaching online for 12 years. That's me, Christian House. Click the link and I'll see you there.